Hey, this is Dave from Asvab Tutoring, and in this video, I'll give you an overview with one of our student most recently took the test and scored 87 on it. So as you know, Asvab Tutoring offer one-on-one tutoring services through Skype. We provide all the study materials, practice tests, everything the student needs in order to get a high score on the Asvab test. So you could see here, that is her progress tracker in the website. Her name is Shantae. So she did pretty good in word knowledge. Her skills is 88, paragraph comprehension 88, math knowledge a little bit low, and arithmetic reasoning 71. Okay, she did final practice test. We have similar type of question that comes in the ASVAB test before. So she did pretty good in here. And then she took actually a few prediction test, so that same type of test you take with your recruiters of the practice test, the PICAT. So you could see here she scored first 71, then 73, then 63, and finally she get 86 on the AFQT prediction test. And using that, she actually took the practice test and take the test with recruiter's office, and then she has to verify, because the first time she took the test, she failed. So if you score certain magnitude, you have to verify at recruiter's office. So you could see that is her final scores. And she took the test in April 18th and get 87. Now you could see she did arithmetic reasoning 61, word knowledge 70, paragraph comprehension 41, and math knowledge 61. So if you need help, don't hesitate. Try Asvab Tutoring. So you could request a tutor through the website here. So that is called Asvab Tutoring website. And if you want to study by yourself, so download this application called Asvab Tutoring application. You could see here it has 4.7 review. It has the prediction test. So you, before you go to MAPS, you could take the test in here to see if you're ready to take the test, right? So download this application and study, and it will help you to prepare for the Asvab test. That is the secret.